We have new surveillance video tonight showing burglars breaking into a store on the city's north side. Chicago police say the men have hit at least three businesses, breaking front glass doors, then stealing power tools once inside. The men have hit businesses on North Lincoln, West Lawrence, and North Central. Police say the group of two to four men often get away in a blue SUV.